number 9. Lee the Marana, 6 Perry in the 4, Meany right behind him. Looking to 4 up there, 9. Third, Kyle Harvick, 4, 4, 3. not sure what happened there, but looks like the tire, Tony Lager's not on the car anymore. Cameraman, wait, not sure. That's Tony's tire or something, I'm not sure. Lager up against the wall, and he's got to turn two. Thank you. on there. That lineup is not correct. The lineup is on the speedway. This is the correct one. You know who number one is. That is Mark Taylor, the 369. We're on Horsebound second on James Davidson. Third set in the red one at Anderson. Number 19 on the road. Inside the top five, Horse Traxxon in that 07. All right, Dodge and Lightyear out there on line 17 of 45. Finish this out tonight. Top six cars will face tomorrow night's main event. All right, let's bring them out. Keep going. One more time. One more time. Nine. Going to the check. Make sure everybody clears check before we do the official results. Top six cars automatically going to the main event. Of course, your winners, Corey Fraxner, Mark Taylor, second. Lucas Rody, third. Jamie Davis, fourth. Second will be Dan Wiener, rounding up the top six, the Royal Go down to our first player, Jimmy.